Hello and welcome, I'm Julian, the co-founder of SeveUp. In this short video, I will show you how SeveUp App is working. In two or three basic steps, you will be able to convert your BIM data into visual and easily understandable information.
Yay!
Okay, let's go. To start, we are on the homepage. We create a project example for you. We preset all this project, so if you want to try fastly our product, you can use it. In this demo, we will create a new project. To do that, we will click on the button New Project. Now, pop-up is open. And you need to set up at least a name. It will be demo project. A description. Demo project. You can browse image. And if you want, you can add a date range if you want to set up the beginning and the end of your project. And after that, click on save. Now we will upload an IFC files in the project that we just created. So enter in the project. Click on load, draw files, choose your files, and open. You need to select an option to sort IFC. We added this functionality because at the end, if you have a big list, it's better and smart to sort it. And click on upload. Now SeveUp App is doing the job. Our first product, IFC Converter, is converting your IFC into database. So you can see that in the statue, IFC Converter statue, now is in progress, and just wait, and at the end it will be done. It said that your IFC is totally converted to a database. Conversion is done. You can see that on the statue. Now you need to select your IFC. So to do that, click on version column. Now features are unlocked. The first feature that you unlock when you select an IFC is database. You can find the button there. If you click on it, you will find a link. This link is the image of your database. In this video, I will not show you how to use this link. I will create specific video for that. For example, how to download all your data in an Excel file. In this video, we will focus on dashboard feature. So make sure that your IFC is selected. And now click on dashboard. You can find in this page our first dashboard available. It's quantity takeoff dashboard that we pre-made for you. We schedule in a few weeks to add more dashboards according to different BIM use case. On the left, you can find the designer dashboard. We create all the front part for you. If you want fastly a deliverable, you can use it like that. On the right side, you can find the blank dashboard. In that one, we only preset for you the back of the dashboard, which is table relation, table transformation. So in that one, you can create your own front with your own colors and your own visual. In this demo, we will focus on the designer template, the left one. So you can click and download. And now it's processing because we create your own dashboard according to the IFC that you just uploaded before. Okay, so now you can save it, for example, on the desktop. For this final step, make sure that Power BI from Microsoft is installed on your computers. If you need help for this installation, recreate some how-to video that you can find on SeveUp App. And if you need more help, you feel free to contact us by the chat that you have on the platform too. After this final step, you will be able to share dashboards with your colleagues and clients to take action together and be more efficient in your BIM workflow. Okay, now we are on Power BI software. So first, open the dashboard that you've just downloaded from SeveUp App. So go on Files, Draw Reports, and select the dashboard and open it. You have to be sure that all your data are up to date. So to do that, click on the refresh button. Okay, Power BI is doing the job. Now your data are refreshed. I let you enjoy the dashboard and start working with real information come from your BIM process. This demo is now done. Thanks for watching. We are available on the chat. Don't hesitate to ask us for new features. Have a nice day, and I hope to see you soon. Thank you.